Hey, we're here from ScentedMonkey.com with Samba Kiss, a cologne created in 2001 with the idea that if you wear it, you'll probably get kissed. So Josh, is there any truth to that?
I'm not so sure you're definitely going to get kissed, but you'll definitely smell great.
Awesome. So, trade-offs. So tell me, Josh, what's inside that's giving you this idea?
We have lavender, vanilla, cinnamon, and amber, and that creates a fresh woodsy smell.
Alright, so I'm a little confused. Is this daytime or evening? Because I see this dark box, dark bottle, but I also see these brightly colored letters. I'm a bit confused.
Well, this is definitely nighttime with the dark box, dark bottle, but it's playful in the colorful letters. So it's casual, and it's for that fun kiss.
Yeah, you're right. I mean, we have two opposing ideas here. We do have that dark seriousness of the bottle and the box, but we also have that fun color playfulness of these brightly colored letters. So, is it casual or is it formal?
Definitely casual, definitely fun.
All right, so it's casual and it's evening. And I gotta know, is it gonna last 1 to 5, 5 to 10, or 11 to 15?
And this is the most interesting. It lasts 11 plus hours, so you're gonna be playing far into the night.
Yeah, you're right. This is 11 plus. So this, you know, we don't have a lot of colognes that fall into this category. So this is definitely one to write down and take note of. So tell me, Josh, is this something that's for the moderate or, you know, more intense, you know, scents?
I'm going to say more moderate, but it's got a little intense to it.
Yeah, I mean, I would definitely stick towards the more moderate side. This isn't overwhelming. It's not going to overwhelm your significant other, which we would want you to know. This is something that is going to be romantic and sensual. So tell us, is this something for the mature or the younger individual?
I think it's great for anybody.
Interesting. I would say that this is a bit for the younger crowd. It's a bit more fun, a bit more edgy. I think this romantic cologne would be perfect for someone in their 20s and 30s. I think so.
Okay.
So tell me, Josh, where can you get it?
ScentedMonkey.com.
Check it out. We have a romantic cologne for you. Samba Kiss. Whoa, monkey, are you doing kung fu? Are you trying to chop down the prices on ScentedMonkey.com? Because that is not something you actually need to physically do. We do that on the computer. Oh my God, what are you doing? Monkey, it's a metaphor. Chopping down prices, you don't actually need to chop anything, all right? It's a metaphor, monkey. All right, just walk away.